Hi, welcome to PM Lectures. Today I am going to share about the internship details at Institute of Nanoscience and Technology. This INST, this is an autonomous institute, is supported by Department of Science and Technology, Government of India. This institute offering a variety of internship program. So you can click the internship column, you get another one tab. So here the research internship at INST. So entire research internship at INST through only online, not offline. So this is notice for the admission of INST research internship program. The duration of the internship is from 2 months to maximum of 1 year. That depends upon the internship program. So this institute, they are giving the opportunity to for the undergraduates as well as postgraduate in the field of nanoscience and technology. They are expecting students from different institutes like IITs, NIT, IISER, central universities, as well as several state universities across the country for taking their research internship at INST. So in this duration of the internship, they are not sponsored any kind of stipend. They prefer their own fellowship awarded from any kind of KVPY, PARAC, IASC, INSA, NASI summer research program, as well as Inspired program, DST. So here they are offering 4 variety of internship program. Number 1, summer internship program in the duration of May, July of the any year. The last date of the application is March 1st. And second program is short term, the duration of 3 to 6 months. In the month of June and December, the summer vacations, their last date of application is April 1st. And another short term, 3 to 6 months, in the winter session, January to June, the last date of application is November 1st. And final, the research internship, this is a 1 year program, the last date of application, the applications are accepted around the year. So the research internship gateway is always open to the invite the good researcher for work with INST. So the applications are less than 2 months will not be accepted in the INST. So students can prefer minimum 2 months can spend with INST for the take your projects. In the research internship program eligibility, the students will be a full-time scholar from the background of basic science, applied science, engineering institutes, universities pursuing masters, MS, M.Tech, M.Pharm or eligible for the INST program at Mohali. In the case of B.Sc, B.Tech, B.Pharm, the only few exceptional and bright candidates will be considered for the internship program at INST. So the most research internship will be the give the preference to the postgraduate, and for the bright students from any undergraduate program, they are preferring for the program. The application process for summer short-term internship, they are giving the student from the any kind of science, engineering and applied science, they select their supervisor name from this link, will get the faculty's name detail from this website. You can choose your relevant research area and find out the guides. Okay, so for the applying the online application, you want to choose the exact guides. Okay, so you can choose from this link and go for the online application form. You can click here. So we will get the application form for the research internship at INST Mohali. Okay, so Mohali is a location of Punjab state. So you can fill your program, apply for either from summer internship, short term in winter or short term in summer and 1 year internship. Okay, you can go through the entire page. It is a simple, you can fill the entire column and application date, your address and contact number. Okay, so totally the 7 pages you can enter, and finally you can submit and upload your documents. Okay, and the mobile scan, you can avoid the mobile scan for the uploading documents. Okay, for the poor scan quality, your application will be rejected. Okay, so after application has been made to INST research internship program, it will be scrutinized by INST faculty and selected candidate will be informed through the email. Okay, so before 1 month, they are give the result to the concerned students. and application fee for the entire program is a free. Maybe they're charging in the future cases. Okay. And hostel, there is no facility of hostel facility, but you can take your dinner and lunch from the INST canteen on the paid basis. And no DA will be provided for the journey to the Mohali. Okay. So here they are mentioning the online application form as well as a bona fide certificate format. And after you are selected, you can fill the joining form and undertaking form. And after you are scrutinizing the internship program, you can click here to enter your details. And any further query, you can contact person is Bhanu Prakash, INST, coordinator for the research internship program, INST Mohali. And they are giving their mail ID also. Okay. Okay, student, I think this Institute of Nanoscience Technology, the funded by DST, they are giving the opportunity to the students to work in the nanoscience. So apply for this, you will get the opportunity to work in the INST. Thank you very much.